he get up to third, maybe second. I just don't know if he's going to get all the way up to the lead, but here he comes.
Got to run down the back. It's going to be a drag race off turn four, but I just don't see him being able to pull it off.
He's getting a big push. He's getting a big push.
He's coming. He's coming. He's up to second.
Hamlin to second.
Watch the inside. Watch the inside. Martin Truex. Three wide.
Truex to the bottom. No.
Kenseth saves it. Here they come to the line. This is the finish of the Daytona 500. Side by side, bouncing off each other.
Unbelievable. I think it was Denny Hamlin.
I have it as Hamlin. Denny Hamlin. Oh, my goodness.
Wow.
I'm telling you.